I don't know what happened. I'm sorry. I come back. Yeah. Fire, 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 Jesus' name. Yeah, top to the bottom. All the fat, unnecessary fat cell, just burn away right now in Jesus' name. Burning, 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 burn up, burn up, burn up, burn up, burn up. Oh, burn up, burn up, burn up. Fire, 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 burn up. Fire, fire, top to the bottom. Fire, fire, all the toxic, burn away right now. Cleansing by Holy Spirit. Holy fire, burn away, burn away. Fire, 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 fire. Burn away in Jesus' name. Fire, fire, fire. Holy Spirit fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Burn away top to the bottom. Top to the bottom. Top to especially belly. Belly. Shrink. Shrinking. 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 In Jesus' name. Yeah. Fat. Go. Fat melt down right now by fire of God. Yes. 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 More. More. Go. All the toxic. Fat, go, Jesus' name. Fat, go. Fat, go. And then just craving of the junk food, go, Jesus' name. Craving of the sugar, go, Jesus' name. Go, Jesus' name. Fire, 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 fire all of the body by Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost all of the body. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Fire, 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 fire. Cleansing, cleansing. All the sin cleansing. All the wrong identity cleansing right now. I replace to the right identity. So you guys just imagine you're shrinking your body because imagination is an entrance to enter the highest dimension where is unseen realm. So you are only living in seeing realm. You can only see your fat on your body and make disappointing and embarrassing and shame. When you set your mind on the above and you imagine, you can imagine and your body just literally shrinking and then that became realistic. It's real because the face is the substance of the things you have not seen. The conviction of the things you hoped for. Huh? So you imagine your body is shrinking right now and that became real when you imagine with faith, you know? Yeah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Don't look at you in seeing realm. You gotta know, you gotta train yourself, your eyes, how to you see yourself in unseen realm. In the unseen realm, and God loves you no matter what, how you fat or thin and normal. He loves you because he sees your spirit. He doesn't see your, you know, your flesh. But we just need to shrinking our body because of our heresy, you know, not because of the make ourselves cool, you know. God doesn't, no matter what, God loves you. You know that. He doesn't see our appearance. Oh, you're looking good and I love you. Oh, you're looking fat. I don't like you. That's the way of the, you know, perception of the world. In the God's sight, he sees your center, your spirit. So you gotta learn how to see yourself in God's eyes. Not the, you know, this the way of the world, okay? And you just need to be lose weight because you're healthy, you know? You get it? You make sense? Yeah. So you know, the image right now. Your beautiful body, healthy body, huh? So you are escaping yourself to the food. You took food as your security. That's the sin. When you are in stress, you gotta go to the Lord. Into the word of God instead of you escape to the you know this food. So you just repent, you replace God to the, you replace the food to the God, right? So you repent that and then just you just take Jesus as your food. No? Yeah, yeah. Spirit of the addiction, I break up, break up, break up in Jesus' name. Jesus' name, yes. Yeah. Jesus is the most sweet one. You know, you gotta know that when you put the too much sweet sugar, your body toxic, you know? Yeah, so Jesus is your sugar. Jesus is your chocolate. So you gotta know how to enjoy the Holy Spirit most fantastic ecstasy. He is ecstasy. When you enjoy the Holy Spirit, you don't need this sugar. You don't need to feel by sugar junk food, you know? You know, just enjoy the Holy Spirit. Yeah. He is the best your food. Okay. How many people right now experiencing this, like, heat on your body? Jesus is more tasty. You don't know that secret. I wish you know that secret. I only want to human it. I gotta go. So just pressing yourself. Fire cleansing all the sugar, all the addiction of the junk food. Yeah. Go right now. Then I prayed 2 weeks ago, some sister, she's totally got free from sugar and chocolate and caffeine junk. She still stay good. Yeah. Yeah. If you put all the taste good and your body is just has problem. It's toxic. Yeah. You have to know how to control yourself, you know? You cannot eat whatever you want, then you just fat, and toxic, then ruining yourself. So, you know, I like sugar, but I can control, you know. It's uncontrollably this craving, this is a problem. Yeah. Hallelujah, Jesus, Rabakiyadara. All this craving of this sugar is go, Jesus' name. I break up right now in Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Well, if you keep drinking Coca-Cola, your bone is ruining, you know. Yeah, if you want, you can do it, but, you know, it's ruining yourself. Yeah. You gotta learn how to control yourself. I used to taking all the, you know, bad food. And I got the cancer 13 years ago. When I had cancer, I read a lot of books and I found how much I ate junk food. And since I dealt with this, this cancer, I stopped to eat all the junk food. And I'm eating very, very healthy. And once you starting, you begin to craving for, you know, good food. You will not craving for junk food. First time is hard, difficult. But you have to train yourself. You know? Whatever you want, you eat. And then you ruin it. Okay, that's a flesh. You know, we have to... The fruit of the Holy Spirit is also self-controlling, self-management. That's the fruit of the Holy Spirit. So when you're filled by Holy Spirit, you can control. You have ability to control. You know? Jesus, hallelujah. Yeah, you just filled by Holy Spirit. And then this sister, just like this sister who I prayed, and she filled by Holy Spirit. She doesn't want to eat any junk food after she filled by Holy Spirit. You know, don't try to lose weight. Try to filled by Holy Spirit. Then that's just all of this, you know, craving of the junk food will disappear. Now, I don't have any of this craving of the junk food. I used to drink Coca-Cola, all the soda, and chocolate, and sweet, and bread, and, you know, all things. Now I eat, every morning I'm drinking, and all the different vegetables, I put the vegetable, and I drink the smoothie, making smoothie, and I know we are not really eat the meat, mostly vegetable and tofu, and you know I'm still staying same my weight, the same size. I could wear my dress, which is which I dressed up 23 years ago. So I'm maintain my shape is good. I feel good and I'm full of the energy. Feel so good actually when we lose weight. It's good. Yeah, I'm very healthy. I'm 51. And do you think I'm looks 51? And I have more energy than my daughter actually. Yeah, I said I'm 51. Thank you. 'Cause take good food, it make skin is good, and it's amazing, Oh, thank you. Looks 30? Honey, somebody said I'm looks 30. Well, yeah, thank you anyway. Yeah, but anyway, I'm enjoying the Holy Spirit. And the more you're enjoying the Holy Spirit, you became young. And then you will want more good food because you know who you are. Your body is a holy temple. And then you don't want to put any junk into the holy temple. So when you know who you are, your identity, and then you want to, you take care of your body. Yeah. Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Yeah, we are holy temple. We are so precious. We have to take care of ourselves. We cannot put any junk stuff into our holy body. Yeah, is that right? Hallelujah. I'm just cleansing. Jesus name. Jesus name. Hallelujah. 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 I think somebody experiencing some right now like shrinking, some like feel like tightening. Tell me who just feel like something lightening, because I know right now I see the fire upon you right now. It's cleansing you now, so you're tingling all over. That's good, yeah. And I'm releasing the muscle building supernaturally, I'm on fire right now. It's some God is making muscle, tighten up, build up, muscle build up in Jesus' name, Jesus' name, Jesus' name, muscle build up, Jesus' name, right now, right now, right now. Ooh, muscle, yes, tighten up, belly muscle, tighten up, Jesus' name. Yeah, your hand, place your hand. Your belly, you literally feel tightening. Whew. I just feel like I'm exercising. We are exercising in the heaven. Tighten up, tighten up, tighten up, tighten up. Ooh, why I am not tired, actually. Why are you asking I'm tired? Do I look tired? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus is the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Ha! Electricity all over. That's good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not tired. Jesus is the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus is the Lord. All the cleansing. Demon, get out. I'm releasing deliverance right now. All the spirit of the lust, go. Spirit of the adultery, go, Jesus' name. Spirit of the uncleanness, go, Jesus' name. I bind all this demonic thought in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. And yeah, spirit of the craving of the junk food, go, Jesus' name. Hallelujah. All the unclean spirit.